The Arch of Triumph is one of the truly great love stories to come out of World War II, with Anthony Hopkins and beautiful Leslie Ann Down. Robert Preston at 67 stars in a drama about an older man's love for a younger woman. James Mason always played the bad guy. Friday's documentary is all about his career as a screen tyrant. The legendary Bruce Lee leaps onto your screen. Get the highlights and the details of over 200 hours of entertainment on ITV and Channel 4. This week's